Spears, Parker Rivard here from Buehring's RV Center in Grand Rapids, Michigan. Got a special video for you guys today. We're at the Windmill Island Gardens here in Holland, Michigan, enjoying the beautiful tulip festival that they have out here. But we do have something even more special as well. We were able to bring our 2023 Dutchman Kodiak Cub. This is gonna be our 175BH model, a beautiful lightweight single axle trailer. Without further ado, let's get into it. Like we always do, we love to start off with our front cap setup and everything we got up here. So starting up front, we are gonna have that power tongue jack, which is gonna have that awesome LED light just below that. Just beyond there, we are gonna have our two LP tanks leading up to this beautiful fiberglass front cap. Now this front cap is gonna have some LED lighting on either side and awesome that beautiful exterior windshield that it does have on there. Once we get inside, you guys are gonna see why that windshield is so great to have. Moving along to the side of the coach, we're gonna come to our pass-through storage right here. So lots of space leading into there, tons of storage space in this awesome camper. Just below that, we like to point out our power stabilizer jacks with touch of a button. Those things are gonna be coming down and coming up, making setup just a whole heck of a lot easier for you. With our Kodiaks, we are gonna have that beautiful fiberglass on our sidewalls. And I love this LED running over on our power awning. Really makes our color scheme pop on this one. Much like we said in the beginning, this is gonna be a single axle camper, super lightweight for you guys heading down the road. Over on the side here, this is gonna be where you're gonna have that griddle set up. So it does come with a griddle that's gonna slide into that spot, and you're gonna have your quick LP fill just beneath that, which is going to your tanks right in the front. As we move to the backside, we love to point out our spare tire and already coming prepped with that backup camera. No ladder on the back of it, but it really helps to have mounting if you ever choose to add a ladder. So we do have a Lipper ladder application that is on the back should you choose to add one. Now, as we step around the other side here, we are gonna see our bunk section. So we're gonna have a bunk right here with some storage capability underneath here. This door makes it super easy and accessible. As we move further down here, one thing that you probably weren't expecting on such a smaller travel trailer is gonna be a tankless hot water heater. So big added benefit to having this is gonna be that on-demand heat when you are full hookup at the campground, getting hot water to your sink, you're getting hot water to your shower, all while using them at the same time. And before we head inside, I wanna show you guys something that really makes Dutchman and their Kodiak Cubs stand apart. Just here right there, you are gonna have some inverter prep if you choose to add solar to this. And one thing you're gonna notice in our pass-through storage section, you are looking at the aluminum frame. They call it the bear cage, but we are looking at the aluminum frame that constructs this awesome coach. All right, we're inside the Kodiak Cub now. So first thing we're gonna come over to is our control panel right here. That's gonna control your awning, all the interior and exterior lights. Just above that is gonna be that control panel for your tankless hot water heater. We're gonna move this way now into our kitchen setup. We're gonna see a deep style sink right in here with this awesome feature that we have over here. It's probably one of my favorite ones that they do. It's gonna have that charger port, and if it's in the way for any reason, touch of a button, down she goes. In our kitchen setup, we are gonna have a two burner stovetop, microwave, and a gas electric refrigerator, and quite a good amount of storage that we do have in this 175BH. Just behind me, we are gonna have our bunk setup. So a little bit bigger style bunk setup that we got. We're gonna have our top bunk here and our lower bunk down there. Like I mentioned outside, gonna have that awesome storage just beneath that. All right, so this is gonna be back in our shower area bathroom setup. So we are gonna have that foot flush toilet with a bath combo shower. So it is gonna be great access for the kids. And also we're gonna have some awesome vanity storage just behind that. Love the skylight over in the shower area. Great bathroom setup in this coach. All right, so we are gonna be in our living room setup here. So we are gonna have this awesome dinette, which will convert down into some additional sleeping should you need to. One thing we wanna point out, this is gonna be that inside-outside table. So if you guys are set up somewhere like the Tulip Festival, you need a nice picnic table, you've got one here at your disposal. Dutchman also is gonna hook you guys up with a Bluetooth speaker that is gonna come with all of our Kodiak Cub models. Nice storage all along the top right here. Everyone's got a place to store their things. And we're gonna have our bedroom set up right here in the front. And like I mentioned to you guys in the beginning, that's gonna be that exterior windshield, allowing all the natural light to come in and fortunate enough for us, the beauty of the Tulip Festival. And that's all we have for you guys today on our walkthrough of our Dutchman Kodiak Cub. Again, this was the 175BH, and we are here in the beautiful Windmill Gardens of Holland, Michigan. If you guys are interested in learning more about this camper, my number is listed below. You can always reach out and give me a call. And if you guys want to check out any more videos or any more walkthroughs, make sure to stay tuned on the Vierinx RV social media page. Till then, I'm going to go enjoy the Tulip Festival. Take care.